kids range to stay true to their 10 years and commit to making a mark in the American ballet industry. We give both tribute to both male and female ballet dancers. Misty Copeland made history as the first African-American female principal dancer in the prestigious American Ballet Theater. We will now have Miley perform the ballet piece.
Get the choice.